Hi, I'm Kelly Christensen. I play Valerie Vixen in the show.
Hello, my name is Elizabeth Nichols, and I play Betty Kindly Black in our show.
I'm Annette Cerdas, and I play Anna Amor.
And we are San Diego Burlesque. Well, I'm the founder, I'm kind of the history buff, and I took these two on as producers and co-writers. I'm a director, Kelly is our choreographer, and Annette is our costume designer. And the show itself is historically accurate to the San Diego's downtown Gaslamp District, and it's set in our lesser accurate location, Madame Rebecca's Scarlet Door. Well, see, the funny thing is, it's not just about being sexy, it's actually about being really funny, because burlesque itself actually means comedy. So we're trying to touch on the whole true history of what burlesque used to be, which is comedy, singing, dancing, you know, everything that could entertain a man.
Slapstick, everything. Yeah. Yeah, everything. It's a variety show.
Basically, I'm a big fan of everything burlesque about it, the sexuality of it, the woman empowerment. So basically, I just put on a song. One of our numbers, our opening number, is Show Me How You Burlesque from the movie Burlesque. So I just put on the song and just kind of feel the music and run through it like three or four times, just freestyle. And if I like a move, then I keep it. If I don't, I don't. And just kind of go from there. And it seems to come pretty naturally, because I love creating, and choreography is one of my favorite ways to create.
I'd have to say, as a director, it's kind of hard to stop everything and recorrect a few things, just give someone a few pointers, but everyone in our group takes direction very, very well, so I'm really excited to see what we get to show you guys. We have our website being in under construction at the moment, but we have a Facebook. You can go to facebook.com/San Diego Burlesque, and you can also find the links to our Twitter and our Instagram as well.